that guy
this
brings.
This week, I'm going to bring a man out who has scaled the heights in the WWF. He had climbed all the way to the top. He was going like a comet across the skies. He brought himself up from the gutter, but unfortunately, he got homesick. I'm talking about a man I used to have a lot of respect for, but now he is a bum, but I'm going to let him come out here anyway. Razor Ramon! Cue!
King should be a little bit careful with Razor Ramon, because he has a temper. He will snap.
Oh, he's Lawler's two-faced. He'll be like old Holmwick when Razor gets up there.
Not two-faced. Oh, yeah.
Watch this.
Changing the oil in your hair every once in a while. Now listen, I want to talk to you for just a couple of minutes about what's been going on in the career of the bad guy. Things have been going pretty bad, haven't they? How does it feel, Razor Ramon, to know that you got beat? You got beat 1, 2, 3 by a punk kid who is still wet behind the ears. I want to know what it was like to suffer that kind of humiliation. And you know what? After the 1-2-3 kid beat you, he took $10,000 of your money. He took your money. He left you flat broke. He left you destitute. Now, you know what? No, wait.
Algo que se te olvidó, chico. Something that you forgot. Ted DiBiase got beat also by the kid. 1, 2, 3.
Well, wait a minute. That's in the past. We're not going to worry about that. But since you brought up Ted DiBiase, I want to tell you something about Ted DiBiase. Here is a real gentleman. Here is a real man. A million-dollar man, I might add. A man who is so rich that he has bookends for his bank books. Was so kind and generous that after you were left flat broke, he offered you a job.
And like
he offered
said,
you a position on his staff, but did you accept it? No, you had the audacity to put your hands on him and try to shove him around. Well, let me tell you something. Let me tell you what Ted DiBiase told me that he's going to do to you at SummerSlam. At SummerSlam, you're not going to be facing some little skinny runt that's still wet behind the ears. At SummerSlam, you're going to be facing a man, a million-dollar man, that is going to break you in half. I don't know why, because who would want two of you around? But he is going to tear you from limb to limb. And believe me, you will be shining his shoes at the end of SummerSlam.
Okay, chico. That makes me happy. I don't want to face no kid. I want to fight a man, a million-dollar man. You know the difference between DiBiase and the bad guy?
I do.
DiBiase, he born with the silver spoon in his mouth.
Just
all
like you, Brain.
His life, he have everything given to him. Nice. Now, say hello to Razor Ramon. My whole life, I have to fight and scratch for everything I got. DiBiase, you an errand boy? You the message boy? Tell this to the rich man. At SummerSlam, I'm gonna teach him about humiliation. And rich man, oyame chico, listen to me. SummerSlam, I'm gonna show you just how bad the bad guy can be.
I'll tell you what happened, Ross.
DiBiase's gonna slap that Bill Haley pearl right off his face.
Well, there's nothing royal about the Lawler.